Hello everyone, this is Zam Gonzalez from Infinite Feng Shui. This is Feng Shui and Spiritual Tip number 2. Yes, as promised, this is tip number 2. A gratitude stone or an appetite stone. Appetite stone is a very rare crystal. Meron po siyang more of prominent blue siya. You know, blue is a peaceful color. It makes you relax, right? Okay. So an appetite stone po is nag-aid siya ng anti-depression. Also, it matutulungan yung kayong maging more intuitive. Ayan. So, marami po kasi sa atin, ang paggising pa lang sa umaga ay nagko-complain na. Complain about the traffic na haharapin, complain about the heat, you know, hindi po dumarating ang blessing pag po tayo ay masyadong reklamador. The roof above your head, your cell phone, your glasses, your bag, your family, your children, your husband, lahat po yan is abundance. So, an appetite stone will help you with a lot of things. Okay, pagdating po ng gabi, hawakan niyo po ang inyong appetite stone in your left hand and put it close to your heart bago po tumatulog, ha? Then, sabihin niyo po, thank you. Hindi uminit ang ulo ng asawa ko today. Hindi ako masyadong na traffic. Binigyan ako ng pansit ng aking kapitbahay. Yung taong hindi sa akin ngumingiting, hindi anak ko. Ang boss ko hindi ngayon masungit. Everything. Hindi kami nagkasakit, hindi sinumpong ng asma ang anak ko. Lahat po ng pangyayari throughout the day, let us be thankful. And you know, pasalamat. Gratitude ang kailangan natin. And then ilagay niyo po ito sa ilalim ng inyong unan. You will notice, do it continuously every night. Makikita nyo malaking pagbabago mangyayari sa inyo. You will become more patient, yan, more forgiving, more understanding, you know, yung pag-init ng ulo nyo nababawasan, and that is gratitude. And plus, pag po kayo ay mapagpasalamat at tumatanaw ng utang na loob sa mga blessings na inyong atin natanggap, the universe will give you much more than you deserve. Okay? Appetite stone, gratitude stone, Feng Shui spiritual tip number 2. Love and abundance! Bye!